Hi everyone, this is Let's Design and welcome back to today's tutorial. Today we will learn how to use Blend tool in Adobe Illustrator to design an object like this. First of all, we need to create a new artboard of 1000 by 1000 pixel and hit the create button. After creating an artboard, we will zoom it a little bit for better look. Now we will select ellipse tool and create shape like owl by dragging it up. Once we created, we need to swap fill color to none. Now we will select rotate tool and click below the owl shape and rotate the owl by pressing Alt and Shift buttons together to get its duplicate. Now for duplicating whole process, press Ctrl plus D until it gets to the first shape. After making lots of duplicate, select all and go to Object, Blend and Make. You can also do it by a shortcut of Alt plus Ctrl plus B. Now we can see a magic here. To extend this magic, click two times on the Blend tool. Click on specified steps and make it to the 9. And press OK. Now play with some colors to make it more better. For that we will do it with the help of Direct Select tool. Select specific area for specific color for the best result. If you like this Blend tool short video, please like the video and don't forget to subscribe the channel or follow the page. Thanks for watching whole video.